Vader, I think. Oh, yeah, you might even see the beast that's about to come up the street.
I think I should have done it on Twitch, because if I did it on Twitch, at least people would see it. On my YouTube, I don't think anyone's going to actually watch.
Alright. Where's my bestial attractor? Nobody has touched my quad track. That's my baby.
Yeah, all that's right. My baby. My baby's beautiful.
My baby.
I love all my right. Baby.
Oh, no.
My
alright. What's your YouTube?
It's Tony Beltran, uppercase T. Hey, AJ! It's my new. Hey, AJ, how's it going? Oh, shoot. Can't pick. Oh, I have a little hay bale.
Alright.
AJ! And then Beltran space B E L T R A N. Roblox? Wanna do Roblox only? What?
Roblox only? I got the Tony.
Okay, it's space, uppercase B.
It's space, uppercase B.
B, B, B.
Oh, B.
And then
B.
And then E.
Uppercase or lowercase?
Lowercase.
I.
And then L. T. And then R A N. That's my last name. Here it goes. Did you find me? I should have my dog on his face. He's a blue pit. He's a.
Is it your dog in your profile picture?
Yeah, he's a pit bull. He's on a bed, like, looking cute. I'm serious. Just got caught in 4K. AJ, what do you mean my Roblox on? I can't play Rec Room because my VR broke, so gotta say that. Any hay bales?
I'll look it up later. Anyway. Oh, I already looked it up. Tony?
Hmm?
I mean.
You can call me Tony.
Yeah, I'm used to calling up my friend. My friend's name is Anthony.
Ken Blood.
Tony.
Oh, wait, hold on. Boss? Is Boss Squad? Is that you?
No.
Are you a Boss Squad? Are you in my stream?
Boss Squad. The
biggest chisel plow coming up the road. Yo, wait, hold on. Boss Squad is in my stream.
Is he really?
Yeah, he is. His name is Ken Blood.
I can't find you.
Hold on. Boss Squad, come to me if you really are in my stream. You know where exactly where I'm at. You can't look on the map. You have to find me. You know exactly where I'm at.
Alright, you guys are going to be amazed by the beauty and the beast that has come up this road.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you really are. Oh, you really are. You really are here. Okay, fine. Well, that means you can communicate with me now, and I can tell Farmer Joe things you say, so...
Hey, yo, boss. I need a spotter. I need somebody to go out on the road real quick and spot me. Because I don't know what... Oh, okay, here comes the car. Ah, I don't have any room to stop. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is bad. This is bad. Bad, bad, bad. Ah! He's going to hit me. Oh, oh. Stop, 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 stop. Okay.
Are you dead?
I need somebody to stop traffic.
Like, are you dead? Are you dying?
Alright.
Are you dying?
I need a... I almost just died.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm really
oh my
sure.
Gosh, there's three other cars coming. Ah! Stop, stop, stop! Oh my gosh. I don't think I can get to the farm. I don't know. To test.
I got you.
I need somebody to stop traffic from coming.
I'll do that.
There's so many cars coming down. I can't get... Oh, hungry! Hungry, hungry! Stay, stop cars, stop all traffic. So I can get up the road. Here, yeah, you... I'll follow you. I'll follow you. Don't let me pass. Alright, I got hungry. He's following for me. Alright.
I like how all the trucks are just green. Like green and red for Christmas.
Like, red machine coming.
Crop protection. Wait, what?
No, I think you and me.
Can I?
Sure. But who's failing right now?
Me and
Oh, then you see my beauty beast coming up the road.
I mean, like, I just finished mailing, so I don't really know.
Here I come, coming up the dirt road right now.
In the dirt road? Oh, I can see ya. Oh my gosh, that is huge.
Wait till you see this puppy unfold.
No, I already saw... Yesterday I saw someone do it. Okay, so, yesterday...
Good job, Johnny. You're doing a good job. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. I'm kidding. Bro, whose mic is that? I just heard
Alright. You ready?
That was someone else.
I'm gonna unfold this sucker. I'm gonna fold it.
I need to unfold this.
Kill this boy. We're almost all, and we're completely unfolded.
You are? Watch how hungry, I know this dead body in there. It's very hard, I know, to see someone dead in there. Okay, okay, relax, relax, relax. I am inches away from making a hay bale fall, half of it. Oh my god. That was close.
Here comes Josh. Here comes Josh with the giant tillage machine.
Is your name Josh?
My real name is Josh.
Oh.
My thing is Farmer Joe because it didn't let me put my actual name.
My real name is directly on my thing. Yes, just yesterday I changed my name, and I've had that name since 2017. So it was kind of sad when I found out that I could. When I changed my name, it was really sad.
Hey, Anthony, you want to run this tractor, buddy?
What tractor?
Big boy? Want to run the case?
No.
Why?
Because I'm going to pick up things.
There's one, two, three, there's four. There's five bells, about to be six down here.
And
oh,
why?
Hey, hold on. Hey, hey. Mama's running the timer, the blue tillage machine. Stop. Put your brakes on.
Hold your
we need that bell. Hold up. We need somebody to move that bell. Hold up, wait a minute. Back up. We need somebody to move the bell.
What bell?
Where's the fence? There's a bell right in front of this tractor. He's going to run it over. Stop.
Is that good
idiot.
Or bad?
I can't pick it up either. I can't move it.
You can move it by running it.
I can't move the bell.
You can move it.
Move my hands, I can't.
Run it over.
All right, Johnny, go ahead. I'll give you the honors of running it over.
Why are you calling him Johnny? Like, why are you calling him Johnny? He's the owner, so I mean, like,
Hey, I bought this tractor for me and myself. Alright, Johnny, you can wait up, Johnny. Johnny, wait up. I gotta turn around here.
There's a power washer right here. Why the hell did... Oh, there goes the deer guy.
Good boy.
But are we like animals? Like, why are you calling us good boy and stuff?
Johnny? That's his name. He's Johnny.
Oh, I thought it was just... No, then it should be...
Oh,
it should be D. Johnny. Not DJ Johnny.
Bruh, I'm going faster. You're going faster than me, but I'm going
faster.
Hey, Anthony, I'm bringing you a bell.
The
front of my tractor.
You are?
Yeah,
DJ's working
too.
Okay. I'm at the hay bale area. I'm part of the New Holland.
Bruh. Oh, come on, Wizard. Thank you, DJ.
You know, I like how me and you are the only ones that actually have a mic.
No, it's sad. Alright, let's turn this.
I want a else to have. Okay, we only have 5 million. Oh, I yawned. What should we get? What can we get? We can do anything. We have $5 million.
No, we can get a lot of things. We can get a lot.
This.
All right,
DJ,
we're
all behind. Oh, what?
Yo, who's driving the car?
I was. This skid steer one?
Oh, no, the combine.
Oh, I don't know.
I say we buy it either, we sell the New Holland, and we get a case or a bag.
There's a farm trailer? Where's the farm trailer then? We own three buildings.
Or we could get a bigger tractor.
We can?
Yeah. That was a little one and get a bigger one.
I mean, like, why would you want to get a
bigger one? The little one will take forever.
I should have. It's not their fault.
You guys have Snap.
Chat?
No, Snapchat.
Yeah. Why? Who's pushing you? Basha, do you want me to move? Like, what are we trying to do?
Imagine having to play GTA because you're so bored.
Honestly, I honestly was going to do that yesterday, but I decided not to.
I'm just over here playing.
Like, Farm Sim is, like, something that's, like, way better than even GTA.
Yeah, it teaches you the life of agricultural stuff.
Slavery. Kidding.
Where's the cockatrice? My teacher's racist.
Why are your teachers racist?
Yeah, she criticizes the black people.
What the fuck?
That's what we're saying. She's also very
racist. Same with my principal. He always picks the girls first, then the boys.
DJ, if you want round one and go for it. Who bought something? Who bought a $46,000 vehicle?
Me.
What is it?
It's the lizard truck, but, like, better.
Oh, the better version.
I got the banana mobile.
I might stay on the server all day long.
I mean, like, I don't think all of us are gonna be on for that.
No, we're doing stuff. We're farming.
We are farming. That's true. That's very true.
All right, I need somebody else to run the case. I'm gonna go pick up some cats.
Every once in a while, I lag out, so I'm gonna have to.
What? I'm gonna say helper.
I can't do that. So I was wondering why. I was wondering why I bought my vehicle. What about? I know why I bought it.
Anyway, so since we have food for the cows, all I need is a water trailer. I might buy a little T6 or a T5.
Do that, okay? Because do it for the water.
Do you want a front loader attached on it or
no? I would do a front loader attached to it because you never know when you need it.
If there's a loader.
$300,000! I only did $46,000. Jesus.
Alright. There's a water tank and tractor thing for you. I'm taking the green truck to go get the big asshole trailer that I bought.
Boss Water, are you still in the stream?
Imagine the in-game trucks have paint breaks. Hey, the corn told you to harvest that thing.
Oh, you smart.
That looks dead.
Station?
Yeah, there's water stations up by the workshop, by the cow pen.
You have a cow pen?
There's two water. Yeah. Unless you want to raise sheep or something else, you can play some other kind
of
game.
No, my bad.
I lagged out so hard that you made my game stop.
Oh, my game just froze too. Don't worry.
Oh, and I froze
it
again.
It just did. Alright, here we go.
$1,000? Why would you say $1,000?
Alright, you ready? Here we go. We're off. Oh, you want to race? Come on, Bessie.
I can only go 43 miles per hour. I wasn't trying to race.
I can go 51.
Lucky.
Alright, so you want to pick up the cattle? You want to pick up the cattle?
No, I like this trick. This tractor's nice. Yeah, everyone watch out. You see that sign? That's for me. I'm a tractor boy.
Alright.
Farmer Joe, 69.
Whoops, my bad. Get out the way.
Turn signal on.
See ya.
Bye-bye. I'll meet you there.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Don't go too fast. Oh, there's someone zooming down the road. Right now with the little, oh, hey, boss. It's gone. Bye.
Ew, did I just see boss going right by me? Oh, no, it was the train. Never mind.
No, it was boss
going. Oh! Boss going in the train?
No, you can drive the train. That's possible.
I know.
Just somehow I've got to stop it. Even though.
Alright, I'm going to fill this flashback trailer.
Once you start that train, it will never stop.
Alright, what kind of
moo-moos
do you want?
Every
moo-moo. Every kind of
moo-moo? Every kind of moo-moo. Except the llama one, okay, the humpback. Yeah. I want llamas. Jesus!
We're
ruining, like, animal. Oh my.
We're raising animals? Here comes the delicious
steaky
up the road.
Steak. Steak in my way. I don't.
Oh yeah.
Well, hold on. Where are you?
I'm coming up the road right now.
Oh, I see you. I think. I'm just trying to figure out where's the water.
It's in the back by the workshop and the power washer where I put that hay.
Oh, okay.
Hey, I see you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Disappears into the abyss. No, you don't.
I see you.
No, you don't.
They're right by the challengers.
What challengers? I never knew challengers were in the thing. Now you don't see me. I don't exist. I do not even exist.
Well, the water station. Oh yeah, the water station. Right by the works, right there.
Nope, I don't even see anything. I don't even know where I'm at. Somewhere.
Why is it? Oh, there's two kinds of cattle. Okay, that works. Now I have to get up.
Get in the water. Water's my friend, oh my. Getting my water.
Alright, here we go.
Doesn't mean did the thing just get heavier because there's water in here? AKA fake water. Okay, so where do I put the water at?
On the sides. We're gonna put the hay in the front.
Alright, so right here? Right over here?
No, that's where the manure comes out.
Oh, shit. Literally, shit. Where's the water bill, then?
Yeah, where's the animal trigger? I remember. Well, I swear to God, if it's on this side. Ooh.
Oh, yay, I did it. I found out where to go. R1?
R1 in China.
How did you do that? That's
what? Amazing. What?
Oh. That voice.
Well, you talking to me?
That's like flipping that one guy from Looney Tunes.
No. capper.
Alright, you might have to move. I have to get the semi truck.
Okay. Why can I not get water in?
Because no animals are in the pen yet.
Well, you better get those animals in.
I'm coming. Whoa, Bessie.
No. It's so funny to see. Whoa, is he?
Bessie's a little stuck.
Help, step, bro, I'm stuck.
Bessie, help me, I'm falling down by the truck.
The step Bessie is helping. And the moomoos, man, they could fart.
Well, have a good day.
All right, well,
I can sign my Elma too. Hi.
Oh my God.
Do I sound like Elma or not?
My one teacher
can
act
like that
much. Ah.
Alright, Bessie.
I can act like a pterodactyl. I can act like an elephant. I can act like a duck. Wanna hear all of them?
Sure.
Which one do you wanna hear first?
The pterodactyl. Alright, we got the
moves. Do you want the duck or the elephant?
Oh, we got cows!
Of course we got cows.
What's that?
Water's filling in! Oh my! You want me to sound like a duck or a cow? I mean, or a duck or an elephant?
Watch out, we're trying to beat Hayward.
What's that, Boss Squad? I kinda KO'd Boss Squad. My bad, Boss Squad. I didn't know I could KO you. Baseball kids.
You want some headaches in this kitchen? Wait. Oh. We should buy a Tesla
Hayward
so we can reach the higher stats. How do you feel
like
that?
Can we still? It's fine. I'll use the skid steer. It's not a big deal.
No, because you can't reach the top bales.
You're right about that. Why did it take that long to stop?
Do you want a Massey Ferguson or a Manny?
I'm getting the telehandlers.
They can
all reach higher. Every single one. No, I want the bales. I want to do the bales. I like the bales. The bales are my job. The bales are my job.
Alright, I got you a bale for the telehandler.
I already got it.
Oh, never mind.
Hey, yo, is it me or is, Boss Squad, why are you trying to cut open the truck with the chainsaw? Just trying to get over to the workshop, bro. It's a work. It's like a... You have to go through every single truck in the game just to get it. Okay. Nah, I don't get lunch. Lunch is for buttheads.
Alright, then I'll go get something to snack on.
Yeah, that's for real, man.
Okay, I'll be back in 1 minute.
Okay.
Don't mess anything up.
I will not. I can't make a promise.
If I come back and find out that
it will be good.
Ba-da-da-da-da, ba-da-da-da-da-da.
max speed, but I got. Yo, hungry, get. No, hungry, hungry. Why are you doing? That's my job. No, hungry, 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 hungry. What are you doing? I'm supposed to do it. Get out, 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 out. Thank you. Now, out, 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 out. Johnny, out, out. Thank you.
Nothing. I didn't touch anything. Man, I just started to get it because someone took it and I had to find it and I just saw Hungry driving it all the way over here. Oh my, that's my job.
Alright, keep going. Good
thing we do
bounce.
Doing
good.
Okay, cool. Right. Yo, what just happened? I just went on a freaking bump. We get it, you're hungry.
Hey,
shut
up.
I'm
gonna go pick up more cattle.
I don't think we need any more cattle. I think we're good.
We don't even have one pet.
Okay, where do we, how do we, put the food down?
No, it's right there.
How do we put the food?
Right there.
Food? Oh. We just do this?
That should work. Maybe we need grass bales.
Yeah, aren't hay bales for horses?
Oh, yeah, hay bales for horses.
That means shouldn't the grass?
Hey, somebody go get a trailer and go pick up
those
bales.
Okay.
Hey,
we can just pick them up. I mean, like, boom, there we go, I did it.
All right, somebody take the pickup truck down. I bought a trailer and pick bales.
Hungry, yeah, you can do that if you want to. I'm not going to take away your chance.
I'm going to use the... Here, no. I'll bring up the trailer because we need to load up the skid steer.
Okay.
Oh, dang. My game lagged out so bad. There's too many people on the server. Thank you.
Okay.
I have been looking for the whatever the truck you ordered.
Yo, who just cut down a tree? Bomb Squad, I'm taking the tree. This tree is mine.
What a coincidence. This tree is just down mine. Yo, farmer, what do you think?
I don't know. I can't even see.
Look at me.
Still working. No, trying to get... Oh. Oh my god.
So, a boss cut down a tree and I just coincidentally fell on me.
Okay. I'm taking this up because I'm going to go get the skid steer and bring it back down.
Man, can't you just buy a skid steer? So I just came all this way to nothing. Like, okay. I just
stay there.
Someone knocked down the hay bales.
That's probably the guy who jumped. That was hungry. Johnny, watch out!
And I just got in the telehander, and I was dropping the lizard. Someone. It's knocked down now. It is knocked down now. It's knocked down.
Oh my gosh, I got my truck stuck. We're in a sticky mist situation.
Oh my gosh. Again, okay.
I got it. No, I got it up.
You sure? You sure? Okay.
Yo, how many of you guys play on the Millennial Farmer map?
None? What?
I asked who plays on the Millennial Farmer map when they're multiplayer.
I don't know.
What happened?
I ran into Hungry. Ooh, now it's just my mouth.
Where'd we leave the skid steer?
At your mom's house.
Boss Bob, get in the skid steer and put it on the trailer.
Boss Bob, first need to unfold.
Grab her up, Bob.
Why do I need to unfold? Just unfold! Beans, what the hell? What now?
Hungry! Back up. Right there. Good job. Don't ride down to the store with me.
Me. Dad, I want to.
Alright, let me.
Oh, my bad. Boss Squad, I want to do it, please. I want to be helpful, please. Boss. No, I want to do it, please. No, I want to do it. Boss, please, I'm gonna be useful. Boss, please, Mr. Big Boss, please, no. Mr. Big Boss. No, Boss.
No, Mr. Postman.
Oh.
The show must go on. Hey, what are you hunting? What are you doing? What are you trying to do? Are you trying to kill me? So it's the second time I fell down. Yeah, drive slowly, my bitch. Let me in!
I will! You keep hanging up on your porch.
Duck. There we go.
I'm a boss hogster.
I don't know. I had a strategy. I did something to him. I did something to him and I feel kind of guilty.
Hey, we got a little situation. I
think
Trey's stuck in a
room. It's fine, we can just go across it. Hi, nerds! You're stuck! Still waiting. Yeah, nerds, you guys are stuck back here and we can just turn. Turn heads. Retards.
Being a trooper, you're hanging on.
Oh, it's lagged. Oh, Johnny left. Yo, Johnny left.
Hang on tight, we're going downhill.
What the frick? That's not my fault. I went, oh no! Sorry, Mr. Boss. It's really funny that. So. Man, Mr. Hungry, why do you have two? Why are you holding balls in your hand?
Oh, yeah.
Is it the pink ones?
Yeah.
Okay, we got the pinkies, okay. I'm sorry. Don't blame me, okay? It's not my fault. Why did Deer Guy join back? After Deer Guy left, he joined back. They're honking at me. Stop! Stop honking! I'm still falling with my tears and I'm dying inside.
Alright, load me up, boys, load me up.
I'll load you up, Dad. Are you gonna be proud of me after this, Dad?
Yeah.
No, I won't be a disappointment anymore.
Yeah, you've been disappointed the rest of your life.
But now I'm supposed to turn to the sequel.
What? Boss, don't you do it.
What's his doing?
Don't mess up them hay bales. Boss, don't do it, boss.
Boss, please don't. I beg you. Why does he have a weight?
Why do you have an AR? Boss, stop it! That's not my name. Learn how to drive.
Oh, that's gonna make him pissed more.
I'm sorry. We're trying to do something so our cows can live.
You know the cows don't die.
Yes, they do.
and then Dear Guys leaves again. Okay.
Boss, I have a job for you.
Don't do anything.
You want to ride back or do you want to drive back?
I want to ride back.
Boss, can you open up those trees, please?
Boss, you have to drive back. Hold on, hold on. How am I going to get my ride back?
Hungry, you're going to buy a trailer and you're going to put Anthony on the trailer.
Yes, sir. Ah. But hold on, we have to do it because he doesn't have farm manager.
Okay, you buy a trailer then.
I will buy a trailer for this. I'm going to do my longest stream ever. It's only been 47 minutes. I'm going to do 2 hours.
Then after that, we're still going to play.
Exactly.
Alright, guys. Have a nice day. No. Alright, guys. Let's go back to Fargo.
Exactly. Here, I'll buy the trailer. Why do we only have $1 million now? How do we lose that much money? We lost $5 million.
We don't talk about that.
We're talking about that.
Yeah, I call that almost. Oh, I think we're trying to go back to the game.
I'm trying. Where's my ride back? I don't know which ride we're supposed to be using. Can you buy the trailer, please?
Did you send that to the app?
Thank you. $1 million transpired?
Wow. That's magic.
Yeah, we're rich. We're rich.
We're rich, rich.
Oh, my God.
Boss one, why are you being so nice?
My pee-pee hurt.
What? Wow. Hold up. Wait a minute. Funny, right here.
Our 100 burger, it's time for me to get my ride back. 100 burger.
I need a spotter.
Park it right on top of me. Hungry Border, I kind of want my ride back. Where's my ride back, huh? Hungry Border, where's my... Yeah.
Look, right
yeah,
there is
yeah,
your yeah, ride back.
Yeah, where's... Hungry Border, hold on, put it down. Thank you, good sir. You're very kind. Oh, thank you, you're very kind. He's going a little too fast.
Hey, there's gonna be a hay bale. Don't worry about that. I hit a tree on
accident. How are we gonna go through this? It's just like, it's just, what are we doing?
Yeah, I'll wait for you guys.
Why are we bringing the whole tree with us? Why are we bringing the whole tree with us? We're a bush now.
Guys, I'm hauling you up the hill, boys. Ah! I went up here for you guys.
Honestly, yeah. I don't like my transport. He's being mean.
Hungry. You go drive the truck with the bales up. I'll transport Anthony back down.
I want my transport. I want it now.
I'm coming.
Hungry, stop!
Hungry, don't do this, man. Hungry, go drive the truck. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, you're better than him.
Hungry's supposed to be driving the truck up here.
He's not.
Where is he?
I don't know, I'm doing something.
Hungry, there's a truck up here for you. I guess I'll come back for the truck. I'll just have to get you to the bar.
Who is Finn Dardo? No. 1-1.
Oh, don't hit my truck. I'll turn on my beacon. Thank you.
No, I'm going to turn on my beacons too, just to make sure. Oh, it's fantastic. I'm enjoying the view. If I look behind me, I see someone named Hungry Border following us.
Heck, he's supposed to follow us. Right, no passing. Oh, whatever, go. Never mind.
What is going on? Make the decision.
I'm in my mirror, Hungry. Don't do anything I want to do. As you're invisible. Where'd you go? All you, Edward. Come on, Bessie. Pull
her. We're going 50 miles per hour.
This ain't fair.
Your blinkers on.
I'm not retarded.
It's been on for like the 5 past minutes.
You mean my wishy washer?
Yeah, your wishy washer.
I know. That's how you don't get hit.
Goodbye, stranger.